as you can tell, CK is joining us in worship. Come on, let's give our kids a hand. Amen. You can go ahead and step out of your seats. We're going to worship normally this morning, but our kids, I want to read this in Joel 2, verse 28. It says, "And it shall come to pass afterward that I will pour out my spirit on all flesh. Your sons and your daughters shall prophesy." Come on, your sons and your daughters will prophesy. Last week during worship, I said something that we should prophesy to the mountain. Does anybody remember that in the room? That we should prophesy to the mountain. Well, this morning, I believe that our kids, that as they sing, they are going to prophesy with their worship in the room over your lives. Come on, are you ready to worship this morning? Come on, let's worship.
I try with all my mind. doesn't matter how old you are or how young you are, there's a need in our heart for the Lord. All across this room, from the front to the back, to the left, to the right, you need your Father. We can't go without our Heavenly Father. His love seeks us when we're unlovable. His heart is for us regardless of what we do. So today I just want to declare this. Before we jump into the song, I just want us as a choir, kids, to just declare these words. Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you. My one defense, my righteousness. Oh, God, how I need you. Lord, I come.
Big and loud.
Lord, I need you.
Yeah.
kids a hand this morning. Now let's give Jesus a hand in the room. Come on. Woo!